Here's how you can write in bold, italics, and more in YouTube comments for free with TubeBuddy's comment formatting. Hello, TubeBuddies. Sometimes when commenting on YouTube, you want to show more emotion in what you write. With TubeBuddy's free comment formatting tool, we use the built-in YouTube formatting options to help you customize your comment without having to commit to memory YouTube's custom formatting options, so you can type out what you want the way you want it. To use this free tool, let's head over to YouTube. You can access this feature from the YouTube comments page by clicking the TubeBuddy drop-down menu here and clicking the comment section. You can also access TubeBuddy's comment formatting on any video's watch page, whether it's your own video's watch page or someone else's. You can also access comment formatting on a specific YouTube video's comment section in the YouTube dashboard. You'll notice, as you start typing a comment or reply, you'll get these formatting options here. These will be applied as you select them. You can make a comment bold, italicized, strike through it, or clear any of these effects added by clearing the format by clicking this here. If I wanted to say in a reply here, thank you, and then make it bold, I would click bold first and then type in thank you. And the thank you would be in bold, as you can see in this preview window here. Let's say you wanted to italicize the words you bolded. In our case, the word thank you. Just highlight the text thank you and select italicize and it will be italicized. We also wanted to let you know, if you're on the Google Chrome extension version of TubeBuddy, you can use comment shortcuts to use these effects, such as Control B to bold your text or Control I to italicize the text. You could use TubeBuddy's comment formatting and our free emoji picker here to really let your comment stand out and draw attention to your YouTube channel in a positive way in the comment section. These formatting options allow you to take more control and add more emotion to your comments to stand out on YouTube. What option would you like to see added to TubeBuddy's comment formatting? Let us know in those comments down below. But please keep in mind, we can only add things that YouTube supports in their formatting options. Speaking of options, would you like the options to add emojis to your title, description, and comments? Check out that video on screen so you can learn how to add emojis to your YouTube videos for free. Do you want to learn how to use these TubeBuddy tools yourself? Then subscribe and ring that bell notification today to be notified for the next TubeBuddy tutorial. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy. Now go out and start taking more control of your YouTube comments.